Podcast. Welcome with me on a bit of a special mission. You see, this whole run has been about trying on some names for a work in progress. So while I have been writing a story, I have been sort of trying out certain name combinations in the field, quote unquote. And right now I have returned to a save just before the end game, because in my story I'm working on the last part, and I figured I would do a bit of a special occasion thing, and I have renamed some of the characters who still had either default names or names that I didn't actually use. She's one of those, but I have assigned her a role in the story. She doesn't have a speaking role, but there you have it. Okay, she's in the story, so she got her name changed. I assigned him to be one of the drivers. And because he's supposed to be an old guy, I gave him like all the grays. And also, kindly ignore all the in-game ranking. This is basically... shall I put it? I have matched the named characters based on their relevance in the story with the top tier guys here, to ensure that when I take on a side mission, I can, or there is some use of taking these guys. He's a fighter in the story. Okay, he is actually a paramedic in the story, but since he's been carrying this name since the beginning of the game, I decided to let it go. Let's just call it a different variation of reality. Also, he's very precise. She's a fighter in-game. She's not necessarily in the story, but because I have a whole bunch of unnamed fighters, she can be one of those. Now, he is also a medic slash chief's aide in the story, so again, I just kept the in-game character and reassigned some names. She is the subdivision chief, a fighter, in-game as well as in the story. Random fighter. Also, I didn't want to change her stats because she's been on so many missions, so maybe I will instead name a fighter after her in the story. I mean, wait. Okay, same here. I think I left most of the fighters be, and mostly reassigned the names for support and heavies and such. Now, he gets to be the leader. Initially, I had assigned him as the chief medic, but he can only carry one medkit, so that won't fly. But he's very charismatic and calm, so he gets to boss the others around. Now, she would be one of the crawler operators. Very appropriate for the heavy class. He would be one of the science officers, geology specialty. She would be, in the story I mean, she would be the support, like the sort of support chief. Her area would be all the storage and equipment and all that. another operator. Then another sub-chief for the fighters. So again, the classes don't match one-to-one. But since everybody is basically multi-class anyway, I think that's okay. Another machine operator. Okay, now I will have a bunch of randomly generated people, but this is one of the rookies who has caused lots of trouble for the main guys, but I think he will come around. And she is another science officer and specialized on biology, and also very precise, as you can see from her equipment. In-game, I mean. Okay, in-game, this is a dude, but I covered his face because I wanted to have a psi person to be the scribe slash chronic keeper slash comms officer, but in the story I haven't specified it, but I figured that they would be like intersex or something non-binary. So right now they get to be a guy, but in the story they are more like more girly, I guess. Okay, I can't customize him, he's in-game character all along, random one. And yay, this would be my POV character. Again, I didn't want to pick anybody from too high up because they have very very set specialties, and I wanted her to fumble a little bit. And I think I also have some rookies assigned. She's another game assigned character, random. Aha! So this is one of the rookies who gave some trouble to my POV character. And him also. And I think it's rookies all the way down from here. Yep. Okay, now let's put our team together. Instead of picking the best of the best, this time I'm selecting them based on their part in the story. She gets to come though. Let's see now. Claire. Since he is not a medic here, she's not much of a fighter. She prefers to count things. She comes along. I want my POV bitch in. Where is she? Okay. So she's here. Let's also bit of clumsy romancing options. Bam! We have sniper, we have sniper. Let's see, story wise, who would we want? So we already have like one major fighter and one assault. He already gets to do stuff in the story, so does he. Actually, let's put some not so experienced guys here. We need a medic, so let's have one like very experienced. Like somebody, somebody from the mid tier. Yeah, let's take him. see if he cooks up some trouble. That should do. Let's see what I could. What do we have? We get this done. We get to call them out. Yes. We get to medic. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Canada!
Prepare for landing.
Ah, no.
Ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. We've got a fix on the alien landing site. They put down in a remote area this time. We should attempt to secure that craft and eliminate the hostiles.
I should also say that it's been a while since I played this, so I'm kind of clueless.
Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I will try to not reload too much, but... at least at the mission beginning, I'm gonna make a manual save. Right. Reset in my absence, or I have lost some muscle memory here. I could have sworn I had assigned these the other way. Okay. Assault. Wait. What is she wearing? She's supposed to have Archangel. We are so fucked. Okay, she has Archangel. Why doesn't she though? This could be problematic, okay. Draw them out as well. everything has returned to default. Feels more natural this way anyway. Okay. Now. On one hand, I want her to grab this ASAP, but on the other hand, I have to cover this area here. Okay, let's put you here. Don't touch anything.
Roger that, scanning.
But she has plenty of moves, so.
Heading to that location.
Here and on Overwatch. I was kind of hoping.
Got my eyes on.
You missed.
I'll get him next.
But you're like all the fighter. Hoping to get into a snowy location. What this do?
Your nightmare is just
shattered, but not the ground itself.
Heading to that location. Overwatch. Aye.
I want to move you. Or actually,
covering now.
Let's put you on Overwatch. Now you. Somewhere near. Oh, okay.
On the move.
Yeah.
Got the gun.
Okay, we're already at the ship. I'm suspecting that the other meld is inside the ship. They tend to do that. Both here. It's not ideal, but it will have to do.
They're packing up. Advance.
All right, we're in business. So yeah, basically, I was hoping that we would get this new map because that would match the story a little bit better-ish, but. With this. I don't want you to move first. We're gonna leave this side wide open right now, but
Roger that. Got it.
getting these guys up here.
Roger, got my eyes on.
Let's bring them all here. This could be like their follow-up adventure
heading
after
there
the first
now.
Story.
I feel, Commander.
I mean, the follow-up, the sequel will take place in spring, so spring slash summer, whatever.
Affirmative. Covering now.
In the ship, of course it is. Okay, let's put you on Overwatch right away.
On the move.
Now let's put the medic behind Ray.
Roger,
yes.
I've got my eyes on.
You're gonna have to move, so let's also move everybody else. Risky, but
I feel, Commander.
I want you
okay.
to be able to shoot like everything.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
It's actually kind of exciting to play with the less experienced buggers for a change.
Moving.
Okay, let's see where that canister is.
Moving to position.
I mean, it's not like we have to collect them, but I would like to. I have ghost armor. Ghost armor.
He's down.
I should be able to go and grab that melt. Oh shit. This is bad. Okay, I think we need to establish like some heavy protection here. Quick save. Now, you're good.
I feel, Commander.
You're gonna overwatch here. You I will deal with later. Now, Mr. JF, I would like to put you somewhere else, but I don't have a good place for you yet.
I'm rolling.
Okay, you go after the, behind the terrain, yes.
Got it covered.
You as well.
Moving to position.
ho ho. Okay, do not overwatch. Just... Oh, shit. This could be the squad's virtual retreat, because in the story itself there are no aliens. At least not yet. Uh-oh. Okay. Everybody, all the Overwatch placed. Difference. I think let's use up as much of the ghost armor as I can. And dash there. I'll bring you back soonish. You keep overwatching. No. Oh, okay.
Incoming fire.
How did they fit all these creatures on this small vessel? Okay, first things first. Yes, I know you guys have a shot, but let's gather this. Who can you shoot? Yeah, don't. Let's use your ability one last time.
Maybe.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I should have used it. Stay put and use a watch. Oh, but hello.
Eat this.
Yeah, eat this. The nice thing with these light plasma rifles is that they give you extra accuracy. What? Oh shit. Oh yeah. Oh, what is gonna explode? Oh no. No. Okay. We're good.
They're trying to pull back.
Okay, we're gonna need some. Psycorps help right away. Aha. Why? Oh. He can target us because I shot a hole in the wall. Okay, that is a bit shit. Now. Rookie, do you have smoke grenade? Yes. Help them.
Clouds away.
Can you mindfuck? This is not good. Run and gun though, this could be useful.
Position confirmed.
Let's risk it.
Aye, Commander.
Yeah, don't you move. And now, we need to get you out of here with these guys watching. So, now we're gonna use the last ghost bit.
Going in for the kill.
And run a gun. And she has a lot of movement. Let's bring you.
Roger that.
Bam. Reaction shot, how handy. And that's why she's the sub chief. Okay, I'm gonna need to move the sniper. Also, I need to bring Mr. JF away from there. Which means I have to put other people in danger. Do try. Yeah! Go rookie! Okay, and now you are gonna
copy
go
that.
Here. And I'm gonna do a tactically stupid thing that makes all the sense from the story point.
Moving to firing position. Copy that.
You watch over him. You watch over him good.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
And now, can you... Wait, do we get a... Oh no, we don't get a second shot, okay. Uh-oh. Oh shit.
Incoming over here!
Oh yeah. Okay, quick save. Let's see. You take him down. Yeah, like that. Okay.
I'm on the move.
You here?
Overwatch, aye aye.
Rookie, Overwatch. Who do you see? Oh shit. Let's not even try. Okay, you get to go away from there. But first... yourself up. Goodie. Yeah, you guys get to safety.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Let's create a little cozy lamp shield. Let's cover. These guys are mine. He should have stimulants, I think.
Aye aye, Commander. I'm on it.
Haha. Reload. You, let's see. Let's create a decoy. Or at least make sure that they all come out from this door. Let's put a decoy here. Doubt your medical capabilities.
Missed.
She's been like this from the beginning of the game. another one. Okay, in that case, I will take that. Yes. You and you and you.
Roger that.
Set up an overwatch.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Roger that, scanning.
Actually, I would like to move you away from here, but I don't have a good place, so...
Back in.
Reload. And you
overwatch.
I'll get him next time.
Oh. Uh-oh. On some missions I have had them shoot in such a way that everybody who is airborne gets shot down. Oh dear. Okay, quick save. Wait, do we only have the creepy guy left? I think so.
We're going to go.
If that's the case, I'm gonna start moving my people.
Solid copy. Roger that, scanning.
Yes, Rookie stays close to the pros.
Aye, aye. I feel, Commander.
Moving to position.
You move over here. Oh, okay. We almost saw something.
Roger that, scanning.
You are want. Actually, I want you right here.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
And you
move
have
it
a
out.
Leg over here. Oh, I think we have some brutes somewhere as well.
Out there.
Save again. Okay, now you overwatch.
Roger, I've got my eyes on. Roger that. Scanning. On overwatch.
You throw a beacon.
Let's do this.
see where he is. Okay, over there. I'm getting ready for some patrol.
Heading to that location.
I don't have a fry. Alrighty.
Moving to Overwatch.
You have the thing. You here. Oh yes, we're going hunting. Shoot him.
They're packing up. Advance.
Uh-huh.
Set him up, knock him down. That's affirmative.
Oh. Okay, right, I can't use this weird running gun. Alright. Oh, really?
Not good.
Okay, bad call. Very bad call. Somewhere over here, though.
Roger, tracking.
The big creep's there. What? Oh, right, I can't see them. Do we get any adverse effects from this? No. Okay. I'm gonna bring Rookie here because support and shit. Oh shit, she's really badly wounded. Oh no. Thing is, I want this one live. That's why I'm doing all this risky shit here. This means you, mister, are getting
right
here.
Got it. Moving. You are getting out of here. Affirmative, moving out.
Now
moving around
you
the side. Headed there now.
Moving to support. Can I clear her? No, I don't think
so. Need to find some new cover.
Meanwhile, you are going to bring home the risky business.
Need to find some new cover.
And don't stun her.
Arc up. Go
target stunned. Oh, actually,
ride
we could have stunned her, I guess.
They're moving to flank me.
You move
on my
here.
Way.
Can't use Overwatch because. So actually, you drop here with her. Watch her back. Do the medic thing.
X-ray on the move. They're flanking us.
Such a good idea. Move away.
Solid copy.
Oh shit. We have to get rid of this
moving
guy
to
fast. Oh no!
Target disabled.
How come she had two shots? Okay, now we're reloading. I know this is not like kosher for XCOM, and like you're supposed to, I don't know, go with what's happening and have a memorial and whatnot, but meh. I need my guys. Okay, so I know for a fact that there is an alien there. You watch, as per usual. You go up here.
Moving to position.
And watch. Now you. Here because you have the zap thingy.
I'm on the move.
You, I want up here.
Overwatch. Aye, aye. Heading there now.
Lightning reflexes, bitch. If I wanted to zap him now, not very high chance, but if I bring him here and shoot him, I don't know if I can shoot him from here, but let's try. Okay, we can. Everybody on top of the hull.
I'm rolling. Overwatch, aye aye.
And set up an epic ambush.
I'm on the move. I'm on it.
You too.
Let's do this.
You especially.
There now. Roger, got my eyes on.
temporary shelter.
Roger that. Scanning. Moving to Overwatch. Affirmative, covering now.
On Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Come on. Okay, you don't have any more beacons, you watch as well.
Roger, you got my eyes on.
And you throw a beacon instead. Certain he's actually moving, so
gotta cover.
Most of you stay on Overwatch. I'm gonna start moving some of the guys.
Heading there now. Roger that. Scanning.
Roger that. Scanning. I feel better.
Okay. Proximity, the thingy, the indicator thingy, gets a little bit wonky.
On Overwatch.
Okay, come back here.
Heading to that location. Roger that. Scanning.
On it.
Yeah. Rookie. Will you do the honors? Okay, it's not much, but... yeah, let's get it really risky.
Roger that.
Bam.
Looks like you're coming home with us.
All mission objectives completed.
And that reload, we will not speak of this. Anybody else got a promotion? Bomber. So what do we get? Let's go with inspiration. with this, I will stop procrastinating, carry on writing, and get some inspiration from my buggers. I might even take the altered names gang to the end game. We shall see. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I will see you some other time. Bye!